Days and days and dollar bags of time. Feel the everlasting tide. Rows of houses all are painted white. I lost you in the dead of night. Your love syrup so sweet. I feel dangerous indeed. Your love syrup so sweet. I held you in a deep blanket of sound. No one here to find us out. Never thought that you would come around. Close and clean, I hit on the mouth. Right now in a morning light, I will let you have me until you find it better. Just like you, I let the dark into the room. Your love syrup is so sweet. I feel dangerous indeed. Your love syrup is so sweet. I know I made a mistake because I missed you. On the way down, on the way down. I know I made a mistake because I missed you. On the way down, on the way down. I know I made a mistake because I missed you. I still do. I know I made a mistake because I missed you. On the way down, on the way down. You lost syrup so sweet. I feel dangerous indeed. You lost syrup so sweet. And it's so sweet. Oh, and it's so sweet. But it's a
thank you. Hanging out with Company of Thieves in our City 101 at 102.5 FM Big Room. In town tonight, playing a show out at the LC with Cage the Elephant and Sleeper Agent and Group Love, all these great bands. And I'm very, very proud to announce that it is sold out. That's amazing. Yeah. Just happened. So thank you guys so much for selling out our show. Now, you guys always seem to play sold out shows when you're here.
We got lucky. Well,
there's a lot of love in this town and with the station, so it makes it very easy.
Well, thank you. Now, have you played shows with Sleeper Agent or Cage before?
Definitely. We took Sleeper Agent on a headlining run that we had in June, and we became good friends with them. They're so great every night. They're so great, so much energy. And we got to meet Cage the Elephant at a festival in Philadelphia in September, so you know, that was really cool to see them play. And Mark and I went to their show when they played the Vic in Chicago, and I'm really excited to meet Group Love tonight. So lots of like really good feelings about the bands on the bill, for sure.
For sure, and all high energy bands too, you guys included. It's definitely gonna be a good time tonight. Mm-hmm. Now I wanted to ask you, tell us a little bit about this program. It's an online only program called Live from Daryl's House that you were featured on. I think this is such a cool concept for a show, and I wanted you to explain a little bit about what it is.
Really crazy. Daryl Hall, you know, pays out of his own pocket to put on a show on the internet called Live from Daryl's House, where he invites artists that he enjoys to come on the show, and you sing some of his songs with him and his band, and he sings some of your songs with your band and his band. You know, it's a big collaboration, and you get to go to upstate New York where he lives, and you meet his family, and he gives you the tour of his house, and they make food for you, and the whole thing is filmed like a reality television show. And it's just really, you know, incredible to be able to play songs with musicians of that caliber. Like Mark and I were always saying, we could just let go and do our thing because they were just, you know, right on the ball all the time. And yeah.
That's good. Did you actually stay at the house?
No, we didn't sleep over.
You know, like show up with sleeping bags and cots.
Pillow fight with your hall.
Now, you decided to cover a couple of songs you did Starting All Over Again and Every Time You Go Away as part of that. Why did you choose those tracks?
Well, you know,
I think others were taken too.
Oh, is that
yeah,
how
I mean, like we put songs in a request list of songs that we would love to play with him, and then he kind of, you know, approved those two because other people had done some of the ones that we had wanted to, yeah. And it actually ended up being a great time. You know, I'm glad that he picked those, so.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm glad that you guys had a good experience doing that. Why don't we go ahead and do another track here in the big room?
All right.
What are you thinking?
This is called Tallulah.
Oh, I love this song. This is actually my favorite song on the whole record. I love the horns behind it. So this will be cool to hear it here in our big room.
You're going to have to imagine the horns.
Okay, we'll imagine it today. Everyone give it up. This is Company of Thieves live in our big room.
Nothing to see, or to learn, or to sell, or to send, or receive anymore. Ain't nothing to see, or to learn, or to sell, or to send, or receive anymore. No one's home, ain't no one home. No one's home. Hey, 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 you girl, be my girl. Come on, you know there was death in Tallulah. Don't turn your eyes away. Hey, ooh, girl, be my girl. You knew.
Company of Thieves and Our Big Room playing a sold-out show tonight out at the LC. I'm so excited for the people who will make it out to the show this evening to be able to see this live performance, because watching Company of Thieves perform live, it's definitely an experience. Genevieve, you just can't keep it in. Like, you just have to dance, and it's fantastic. So it's going to be a good time tonight. So after Columbus, are you going back home at least for the holidays, or do you have to hit the road?
You know, we have a couple one-offs in December, some other radio shows in Kansas City and Phoenix, and then we're going to play Aragon Ballroom on New Year's Eve with Cage the Elephant and Sleeper Agent.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Which is a Chicago venue that we all like, you know, we're always dreaming of playing as kids because we've been to so many concerts.
All of our grandparents met at the Aragon Ballroom, you know, at socials and danced with each other. So it's like a really historical place in the city for us. And we're really excited.
And that's on New Year's Eve?
Yeah.
That'll be great. Well, what are you doing for Christmas?
I don't know.
Don't look at me.
I just signed up to do some caroling in the city.
That's awesome.
With a volunteer program.
Okay. At least get to hang out with your families and all that good stuff. Now, what's your favorite part about Chicago during the holiday season?
Oh my gosh. Well, I really like that in Chicago it snows. I'm not a big fan of the cold, but I do like that the snow kind of forces everybody to slow down their pace. You know, it's very, I don't know, humbling in a way. It kind of puts you in your spot because you can't fight it, and everybody just has to calm down, and I really like that.
It's cozy.
Yeah.
It's nice to get cozy and stay inside with your
friends. All the lights. There's so many lights downtown. Like, they just cover the fronts of buildings and trees and stuff, and it looks really magical. I don't know.
Now, I always like to ask this question of bands who come through. Just because you guys are out on the road a lot, so you get to see a lot of up-and-coming acts, are there any acts that you think that we should all be aware of that you've run into that you'd like to tell us about?
There's a band from Chicago called Bailiff.
Yeah, really cool stuff.
Okay. What do they sound like?
It's like a trio, and the guitar player's got his own thing, his own style, and he's a killer player. And he's got like this Bob Dylan stare when he plays, where he just like looks right through your crowd, like right through your soul. He's like totally in the zone, but really great lyrics. And it's like Black Keys meets a little bit of Hendrix, a little bit of, I don't know, it's a little
sounds
bit
awesome.
Of R&B, and it's cool.
Very cool.
What else? There's so many bands that Big Science is a cool band in Chicago. I like them.
Okay.
Totally.
They don't play that much, though. We're trying to get them to play. So hopefully maybe people could download their stuff and tell them to get off their couch or something.
I love it. Let's go ahead and do one more song before you head out and do the show this evening. What are you thinking?
We're going to play a cover.
Oh.
My ground.
Company of Thieves in our big room. Thank you guys so much for being here again today. Running From a Gamble, the new album out and in stores now on Wind Up Records. Pick it up, and we will see you at the show this evening.
Thanks.
Real guys. Loud for this band. These guys are great. And we'll see you tonight at the sold-out show. We're going to send things back to Control Central.